Hello? Yes, this is Mrs. Mest. Santa? Hi, Santa, how are you? Oh, I'm doing good. Yes, I'm staying home and staying safe. So are all the boys and girls in our classroom. Oh, you have Wish? Wish is in quarantine? Oh, that's because he'll be traveling to our classroom? So he has to quarantine before he comes to our classroom so everyone stays safe. Oh, okay, I understand. He started quarantining when? Oh, December 1st. Yes, that's the month Christmas is in, December. Okay, so how many days do you want him to quarantine for? 7 days. Oh, yes, that's Louie barking in the background. He must be excited that Wish is going to come. So Wish is going to quarantine for 7 days, and then he'll travel to our classroom? Oh, my goodness. Thank you, Santa, for making sure that we all stay safe. Yes, we're all doing well. Some of us aren't feeling the greatest, but we're getting healthy. All right. I'll let all of the boys and girls know that Wish is still keeping an eye on them and that he will be back in the classroom on December 8th. That's Mrs. Pfeiffer's birthday. Did you know that? Okay, so 7 days in quarantine, and he started quarantine on December 1st, so he can come to the classroom on December 8th. Thank you so much, Santa. We were worried about Wish, and we wondered if he'd be able to come this year. Thank you for making sure we're all safe. Okay, we'll talk to you soon. Oh, wait, what? You're going to start sending videos to the boys and girls again? Oh, my gosh, they look forward to that. They're going to have to get them on their iPad if that's okay, because we're not in school right now. Okay. All right. Yes, I will tell Olivia that Ho-Ho said hi. All right. Give Mrs. Claus and Wish and all the reindeer our love. Okay. Merry Christmas. Bye-bye.